I'm gonna put this in the recycling bin.
That's probably good.